Okay, it's a horrible start. Just what we wanted. How did that crash? Oh my goodness. I'm all off of my rhythm here. Hopefully I can even make this jump. Alright, I made it. Oh, what? It ate my input. It ate my input. Oh, man. This probably doesn't have a chance for record anymore. And the record, I crashed twice and got gnome loop skip on Gnome Sweet Gnome only once, I think. In this race, I got loop skip once, but I've crashed like four times. So it's probably already dead in the water. But we've come this far. I'm gonna finish it out. Dang it. I'm surprised it didn't crash there. Sometimes it'll crash if you hit that. I'm not even doing any like big tricks to try and get my freak out ready because I think it'll be best to just reduce all the hang time, get a bunch of boost. That was close. I almost crashed. Wow. Big medley bonus there. Alrighty, it's time to go check my Monumental Metaplex and a Crust Belt to see if I broke any records there, because those are pretty quick. Nope, didn't break any records. Let me pull up the leaderboards here. No new record there. No new record there. Okay, well, we didn't get any new records there, even though they were pretty quick. We did get a Let It Ride one lap record though. Current record is 146.60. Which isn't on here because it didn't save properly or something. But I just beat that with a 146.0. So we did get one record, which is a little surprising. I didn't notice I went any faster on it. Apparently we did though.